Hey everyone, thanks for checking out another bonus episode of The New Marketing Show. Got this on YouTube, Instagram, TV, our website, all that good stuff. So today I want to talk to you about one of the more overlooked things when it comes to web development, and that's the site architecture. So site architecture has to do with how everything works together, how one page interacts with other pages, how your home page is the starting, the foundation, and then everything goes from there. Everything goes from the menu that you have. Are you calling your menu items something that's intuitive to your audience, or are you calling it something that you guys just call it on the inside within your company? That may cause some confusion within your audience. So to provide a good user experience, what we really need to do is we really need to think through how each of the pages interact with one another and how they're named. What order are they in? Are they sub pages or are they main navigation pages? Also, do you have navigation menus on your sidebars or your footer? You know, you got to think when somebody goes all the way down to the page, what are they expecting from a navigation item? Are they expecting to find out more contact information, more company information, or are they trying to find out more of the meat and potatoes of the site and some of the main content that's up in the main nav? These are all things that you need to consider. Good site architecture is carefully thought out, and it's backed by data. You can use Google Analytics to see what pages are viewed most. You can use other things, other heat map type tools, where you can go ahead and see people, where they hover, where they spend most of their time. You can use some eye tracking tools to see how people read the site and how they consume the information visually. All of these things blend together into a good user experience, and it all starts with site architecture. Hey, thanks for checking us out. For more episodes like this, you can catch us on Instagram, YouTube, the podcast, all that good stuff. Keep checking us out. We'll keep making videos. Thanks.